perfect that we lived, till I cut the strings on your tiny violin.